If we had websites that said, come to me, post your snuff films, post your ads for assassins, we simply wouldn't stand for it. But when it's prostitution, when it's the sale of children, well, that's collateral damage.
Thank you.